Jesus felt, and he told his apostles that they shall not taste death until they see the Son of Man come in glory in the clouds. This means that Jesus predicted the impending judgment and the end of the world before the last apostle died. This did not happen. Therefore, Jesus is a false prophet and not God.
Fair enough.